against Argentina. A dreary, overcast day. Let's hope the football can brighten things up. Here are your commentators, Clive Tilsley and Andy Townsend.
It's an international friendly, in name at least, a chance for the manager to try and shape his first 11 for the championship games ahead.
Indeed, indeed. And of course, sometimes those top players, they can just click.
Gone for goal! Goal! Germany score! That was the first shot of the game, wasn't it? And already we have a goal.
Such pace on that cross, Clive, that's just begging someone to go and bury that.
That could be a crucial goal. It's put Germany in front. Found himself running down a cul-de-sac. Defender chased him there. Müller. Just got to make the right run, and this fella will pick them out. He can pass it all right.
The pass, the quality of that pass, Clive, is wonderful.
Quick to see that step in.
Chance here. He'll go for goal. A goal for Germany. Away we go again. Scores 2-0.
Argentina can be the most beautiful team in the world. They can be the most ugly team in the world. Is that their greatest quality?
Big chance! Oh, no! He's put it into his own net! Oh, you have to feel a little bit sorry for him. Unless you're a teammate of his, that is.
Well, that was careless. He wasn't really alive there.
No doubt in my mind, the defender got the crucial touch there. Aguero. Cruz. Little back heel. He takes some stopping, doesn't he? But so did the keeper.
What can they make of this?
Didn't even test the goalkeeper there.
Özil.
Those two have got their own little private battle going. On the board, it's run loose. And where are they? Oh, look at this! Chance to shoot. Oh, great work by the keeper from a very well-struck shot. They've got the big man forward. Headed away. Real chance. Opportunity. That's a save out of the top draw. Pressure growing. Another corner. No sweat for the keeper. Will he find a man? Well blocked. There's a chance here. Good strike. Cool, calm, collected. The consummate finisher.
Yeah, nice, cool finish. You just don't have to smash it always.
He's got two goals to his name now. He'll be looking for a hat-trick.
You're not going to deny him here today, Clive. We're witnessing a very confident side at the top of their game right now.
Result of this one, not in much doubt. He's now 4-0.
Don't know what that was supposed to be. I think he was daydreaming there.
Well,
Ozil.
Got a chance. Can someone reach it? Big chance! What a goal! And he just bulleted the ball into the back of the net.
I do like the way this guy attacks the ball in the air, Clive. He really puts his neck into it.
5-0 then. And it's just about over as a contest.
Ozil.
What a chance! On the volley. It has to go down as a miss.
The best players, Clive, they continue to search for goals, and he's right up there with the best, this guy, I tell you. He'll be disappointed with that one, but don't be surprised to see him add to his tally.
Oh, look at this for a chance! The shot's on! Keeper reached it, ball's still there. He shoots! Struck it well, but off target.
I'm surprised he's missed that one, Clive, because he's already found the net, he knows where the goals are.
Oh, that's clever. Mascherano.
Could be dangerous. Oh, he saved it. The goalkeeper got to it.
And conceded this corner.
Corner count grows.
Players of this calibre to be better at timing their runs than this.
Aguero. Ozil. It's Mesut Ozil for Germany.
To do better than that. Plenty of power in that shot. The keeper was stretched there.
Got to watch that all the way. Don't take your eye off that ball because it can swerve past you in a second.
Good finish, you know, he's put his forehead straight through that.
Germany are running away with this now, it's a commanding lead.
Ozil. You'd have got long odds against this half-time score, not what anyone predicted.
Yeah, it's been a very professional performance, Clive. I've been impressed. They've got themselves in front, comfortably in front, and they look like they're enjoying it now. No, I don't...
I'm sure the two managers have had very different things to say to their players at half-time. I know which dressing room I would have preferred to be in. Couldn't get past him.
A solo goal to remember. Fabulous skill.
You know, you'd think someone would be able to stop him, but they just can't get the ball off him. What a great goal.
one well on top. This is Özil for Germany. Özil. Too obvious. Great block. Give it a foul. Side of it all the way. Really couldn't choose between these two teams before kickoff, but one side's playing above themselves and the other just haven't turned up.
I don't think you've seen too many predict this scoreline today. This is a big shock.
They've got to close him down here. Can he take the chance? How much more of this can they take? It's another corner.
On target, Clyde, the goalkeeper would have struggled to deal with it.
What can he do here? Pressure really building, yet another corner.
Di Maria.
What take?
Don't strip this man off the ball easily.
Can't afford to lose the ball like that.
Acosta. A loose pass, didn't seem to look. Handed them the throw. Lionel Messi.
Cruz. Chance here. He'll have a go.
Managed to get in the block. Messi.
Cruz. Not easy to break down.
Hummels. Possibilities here. Look who's on the ball. He can score from anywhere.
Yeah, you need to close him down. Don't give him an opportunity to shoot.
Big chance. It's a real chance. Just wide of the target.
No, Clive, I'm not so sure the goalkeeper had that one covered. That was only just wide.
Oh, look at this. He's got such an eye for goal. That's his third. That may just about settle this one. Germany have certainly taken the pressure off themselves.
Lionel Messi. Is Lionel Messi one of the greatest players you've ever seen?
He has to be right up there, doesn't he? I think that perhaps Maradona had to deal with more hatchet men, but Lionel Messi is a wonderful, wonderful player. The best in world football today.
Real chance. Back in safekeeping. Özil. Lost the ball. Can't afford to give up possession there.
Costa.
Not short of options here. There's a chance here. Genuine chance. Blocks the shot. Opted to play it back to the keeper. Got a chance. He's having a shot.
Yeah, everybody froze for a split second and it just crawled over the line.
No question of them easing off in these closing stages. The scoreline has a convincing look to it now.
Don't worry about that, Clive. He'll take that. It doesn't matter how they go in.
Germany are well on top in this one. They're dominating the game.
Won that very cleanly. Took his opponent by surprise. Really good tussle. Only one winner, though.
Özil.
Beautifully done.
What a chance! Goal was in his sights. Oh, and it was an opening. A chance to make it even more convincing. Not that it'll really matter.
Well, that's a decent strike. He's entitled to have a pop at the goals from there.
Oh, look at this for a chance! He's found some space. The big men can stay forward. Another corner on the way.
Di Maria.
Real chance. That's it. The referee brings proceedings to an end.
How do you explain a game like that? Were the winners that good or the losers that bad? Tell us, Andy.
Well, I'm afraid the winners, Clive, were just totally in command from first minute to last.